What is up, guys? Jamie, a.k.a. Otamaton.
Zach, a.k.a. Gingerbeard Otaku.
Troy, Killjoy X12.
Troy is subbing in for Scotty, who is asleep and joining us from heaven. He's sleeping forever. And we are back with part four of our Resident Evil playthrough. So, for those of you who don't remember where we left off, go watch the videos because I'm not explaining it. Now, let's do this. Like I did that bait and switch.
That's the bait and switch.
So basically, we just fucked Marguerite up badly, opened the crow door and found a baby fetus. My dead ex-wife is somewhere around here still alive. I think that about covers it. And, let's see. We've got 5 coins, so, what was
it? Yeah, fucking...
Was it? Oop. Sorry about the mouse in the corner. So, you guys may notice that this is a little different than the last recording. Primarily, if you can see, I'm playing with my Xbox controller. What that means, basically, is we had some technical difficulties. So, we've switched over to PC as our platform for this one. We were playing using the app before for PlayStation on PC. But this time...
That's a bush.
It looked like an opening, though. In my defense. Like, it looked like there was somewhere you could walk in there. But yeah, so... We've changed over to PC, so we're gonna do it that way.
That still is a really cool mechanic.
That is a cool mechanic. And Zach said that the stabilizer's not really required. Obviously, he forgets who is behind the handgun here.
Save.
Do that and then save.
Alright. That didn't make much of a difference at all, did it?
There's a psycho family. My arm got chopped off, and now I'm just injecting random chemicals in my body.
Let me shoot up with some random chemicals.
I mean, he's only basically hitting it into a nub, so maybe he's just not really caring.
I mean, he's still got finger control, so, which is amazing.
Not really, he's shooting with his right.
Yeah, but he's steadying with his left. Like, you have to think the reverberation and the feedback from that shot, dude, would hurt the fuck out of you. The recoil, firing a handgun with a nub, with only a stapled-on arm. Jesus.
Maybe they're good staples. That they got from Staples.
God damn, we think too much alike. Let's jump down into the hole!
Maggots.
Oh, hey, maggots. Into the rabbit hole! Into the rabbit hole! There's the video title, too, right there. Into the rabbit hole. The stairs, Eddie! Alright. So, oh fuck! This is that goddamn. This is the greenhouse, isn't it?
What?
Oh no, it's not the greenhouse yet. It looked like a dome. I thought I was going. What? Did we do a circle?
Oh,
it's not too bad of it.
Okay. Back to what we were doing before, ladies and gents, and I apologize about
treasure photo.
I didn't look at it. It's fine.
It's all fine. Everything's fine.
Everything's great.
Everything's great, babe.
It went perfectly. It's gonna be huge.
Stepping things.
I am picking up every fucking item ever!
Drawer.
The drawer!
I'm not touching
the lockpicks.
Just a hole. That doesn't sound inviting at all.
The fuck was that?
Take a jump into the rabbit hole.
Hey, Alice.
That was the elusive note, and it was calling to you.
A gate is blocking the way. Well, no shit, I couldn't see that.
You burn for a bit.
go in there?
No.
Okay.
No more locked doors.
Maybe that thing will work.
No, no more locked doors! God, I haven't seen that fucking movie in forever. He's got the woman over his shoulder. Trying to get in.
No more locked doors.
Yeah, you know what I did? I was trying to put a spray up.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so, too much Overwatch. I don't have enough room.
You should be able to equip mind stuff since you got herbs. Shock. Wow. Okay. Can't make anything. That's nifty.
I'm gonna need more fuel for that.
People at home are saying, what the fuck are you doing? You need that eventually.
Nah, it's just a separating agent. No big deal. If I need it, Tori will yell at me about it later.
If we just need it, we'll just find a highly complex solution later on in the game. That's a toilet.
That's a toilet.
That's a toilet. Well... I don't think I can really discard anything else. I can get rid of the solid fuel, but like I said, I'm gonna need it. I've only got 31 there. I've got one spot,
well,
so
if you
I
use
pick
the
up
fluid,
the chem
can't
fluid,
you actually mix it with the herb. Yep, so you can.
Yeah, so I can actually make.
No.
Oh, that's for grenade launch.
Yep.
Too. It's not for.
So you can make a
regular. Yeah, I'll just make a strong first aid. But now I've got a strong first aid med. Damn it. Can't win.
Troy's fucking up over here.
No, I'm hearing noises too.
Click.
Oh, what, my door?
Yeah.
Don't even check corners anymore. Just fucking break in and go. Fuck it, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I really need to get that shotgun ammo out. Perfect fit. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere, you two.
Yay, more stairs.
Holy shit!
Don't you worry, no! Shotgun! Shotgun! You're using a fucking knife.
I can't change weapons! When did she go all James and the Giant Peach on me? What the fuck was that? Would Caroline have been a better...
Caroline would be a little
Caroline
better.
Would have been a better one, I guess.
I've never seen Caroline. Is it kind of like Coraline?
You're fucking...
Out. Go! 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 Just go! You're expelled.
You fucking never invited him to record anything.
I'm gonna get ya!
Oh, God.
No, you ain't, you fucking ugly bitch!
Uh-oh.
There's music.
That's
a music. There's a lot of
music
bed.
Music
usually is
fine.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Hey, I like your diaper. Why is that there? I have to shoot her in the crotch?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah, fuck off.
Oh my God. What
the fuck am I witnessing right now?
I love this part.
Watch out.
get to it. I should have been watching where I was going. Oh, Marguerite. Marguerite, ma sweet.
Dear, may I see you in the foyer? She sounds in pain.
You should go give her a hug.
That's close.
It's Marguerite.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Evie's? Who's Evie?
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end. I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Actually fighting her right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought the boss. I didn't know this was already the boss fight.
Don't be my
ugly.
Show yourself.
Brandon said this was his most just like difficult boss. I thought she was pretty easy to run through.
Now you're not afraid of a guy!
Now
come on now, me.
Now
we're gonna settle this!
Actually make me use ammo for nothing, legit, or was that a boss fight? Well, she ain't dead.
I'm just here for commentary.
You are commentary.
I am commentary. I am the commentary at this point. Are you really?
I am the hype! Had something in my throat.
Is my speech pattern not pleasing to your ears? I can't be commentary too?
You can speak. Pump it up.
No, you know what you do? When you defeat him, you go, dab, dab, dab.
Dab it up.
I hope she lands right on top of you. Shoe at the very beginning of the game.
Yeah, that boot, the boot I tried to get.
The boot was the actual weapon in this.
Not the boot you can't win.
It's bigger boot.
SpongeBob. Yeah. What is this all about? Okay, so let's see.
Boot in the boot.
I have no chem fluid. I got a strong first aid. I need to save that for later. I need something though. Fuck it. Bye. There we go.
Man, you only lost 25 of it. Using that makes 100. You only got 75. After him.
No.
Nah!
Oh, God.
What do you think you're doing?
Well, let's take a nice straw. Oh,
he's
big game if you don't. Ow, ow, ow. Heal.
I thought I saw something. Let's go heal on
it. Why are they not... No, I was going to say.
She walked. Who's that door?
How many times? How tough is your pussy, lady? Legit! Like, how bad of a beating has that thing taken? That is a horrible thing to say. Legitimately, though! What the fuck?! That diaper is fucking ultra durable. Why do they not sell that shit in stores? Well, I mean... So? Fucking quit moving!
God. Damn, you're fuck the end of the rabbit hole. Your aim's gonna be tough for this one.
My aim is the rabbit hole.
Turn around
from her. I was trying to run the other way.
Back up. Okay.
Did she just go Winifred Sanderson?
Basically. Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Yeah, I got your motherfucking lantern, didn't I? Where are your bugs at now? Brandon had a hard time with that?
Yeah.
Why?
He said the bugs really got him. Like, he said he died a few years ago.
That was
like,
not that hard.
Yeah, this one was probably the easiest. The jack fight was worse than this.
Like, you just kept burning her. Now, how the fuck do I get out of here?
Do some,
through the door?
Explore Titan first.
I don't think you want to go down that.
You unlocked it.
Unlock the disc.
That would have been helpful earlier.
Yeah, probably, but you know me. I always have that.
Pretty much if you come out one side and come down it the other way, it opens it. So it's like, oh. Because I'm not ready.
That was convenient.
You don't have enough space.
God damn it.
You get rid of that lantern.
Fuck those tables.
I was like, did you really just fucking discard that when you could just fucking shoot two?
You don't have enough badges to train me.
Alright. Now we're talking.
Those two might come in handy.
So you got me looking around for shit, thinking that there's something's gonna come out or something's gonna pop out. Ain't never nothing.
What was that?
Strong chemicals.
Ah. And now you're back at the trailer.
So this comes the part where we gotta get these cards now, this red and blue card that's all over there that's coming up though.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead, since we completed the boss fight, we'll go ahead and make a save point here. Start with that. Look at all these chem fluids, dude. Look at all of these chem fluids.
It's got a plus, so you can actually add some of those.
Yeah, I think I'm going to take the regular... No, you know what? I'm going to take the strong chem fluids. Oh, you can only take one at a time?
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and take another one. Yeah, sorry about the re-inventorying, guys. It's quite difficult to keep things in perspective here. gives us an open slot there. Proper, still got one herb.
Proper preparation is key.
Okay, another chem fluid has two spots. We're going to go ahead and put the treasure photo in there because I'm not too worried about that at the moment. I think I'm going to need the crank. We need the hand ammo. We need the keys.
What if the treasure photo gives you something interesting?
Then I'll worry about it later.
When was the last time you saw a toilet?
Like every 10 minutes.
Oh, it's not the toilet, it's not there, is it?
Actually, turn around.
Where at?
No, go back in there. Turn around.
Oh, well.
Grab that treasure photo real quick.
Come to think of it. And that's how we found a treasure room, ladies and gentlemen. I think the treasure was 44 Magnum ammo. That's definitely the photo. Something nice here. Try to find it if you can. I assume it was the 44 Magnum ammo. Yeah, pretty sure that's exactly what it was. That's the photo. That is that not the place in the photo? Do you need me to pull the photo back up?
No, that is. I feel like it would have been better than ammo.
Well, I don't have a 44 Magnum at this point, anyways. But you can own one for only 9 coins.
Should you stash the ammo since you can't use it right now?
Oh yeah, I intend on it. Along with the photo, we know where it's at.
Billy's brawl just sitting in there.
Take that along with you.
And it was only 3 44 Magnum ammo.
It's 3 more than you had before. Just saying.
We still have some first aid kits in here too.
Psychostimulants, supplements.
Go ahead and take one of these and use it now. So this should answer our question fairly easily. Nothing there.
It's a boobalhead.
Why, hello!
And goodbye.
And now you're dead.
Oh, to the left.
I don't think I have any chem fluids. Worry about that later. On with the gameplay.
You know you could have back down the hole and right in the
Nah, I'd rather do it this way. It's a lot more fun this way. No one better at it. Oh!
Shit.
When you accidentally hit your bumper. You know, you should have to be injured. You should be like, hey, you might not want to use this here.
I have fucking cane block.
Burn if you want.
Okay, now. Marguerite's dead. We got the lamp. I don't know why I'm going the long way.
Take the long way.
More burn if you want.
Nah, that's just a cannon by that hairspray.
You mean burner fuel?
Exactly.
In the apocalypse, that's what burner fuel is. A cannon hairspray. Since we're over this way, get back. What's 1,000 minus 7?
Yeah.
I'm half tempted to circle around the house just to make that highbrow. Tokyo Ghoul joke for someone. What do you guys think in the audience? Oh wait, there isn't an audience. Yeah, no. Fuck you. I don't need you right now. I swear to God if she fucking comes back out. Is that a clock? Did you hear a grandfather clock?
I heard a chime.
I hear a chime.
Oh.
You played the wrong note.
If this is the part I think it is.
Can't use the fucking crank. Again.
That was, yeah. That was... The kids' room.
Child's room in a horror game.
That's... Yay! My boss was telling me about this part. Said he played it in 3D.
Virtual.
Virtual reality, yes. You know what? Fuck it. It wants to make noises. I'm just going to lock myself in here with it. Because it seems like a fucking good idea.
Sounds like a...
Oh, joy!
Oh, God.
Oh, it's wonderful! What are we at, Waverly right now? Is that what's going on here?
My family.
Aww.
That's nice.
That looks like Annie's photo on the fridge.
What was on the back of it?
Evelyn.
Shoes!
Shoes! Can I get these shoes?
Oh, that was the boss attack battle! We could have used those shoes.
I know, that's what I was going to ask. We might need to fight her again.
The almighty 3-2 beating.
Those shoes. The 3-2 beating, yes! Another Ed Nettie joke for the win.
Shotgun?
Life has many doors, Ed boy.
The record players.
Okay, no opening there.
That rocking chair just sort of moved.
Oh.
Crash?
Looks like a ship.
So does that mean we get to go on a boat?
Oh, its ears are gone.
Hear no evil. Am I gonna have to fight an infant? Like, I'm not opposed to it. Oh, VHS tapes! Are those books? I can't tell which. I think they're VHS tapes, but I can't make out the titles.
No, I think those are books.
Galactica's Fists? 2020. No, these are actual novels. Huh.
Realm.
Why is it so pixelated? This is a fucking... This game is right now and...
Because they focus on everything else besides the very, very, very small. Detail maybe?
Come on. I don't... You're going to make me go... Oh, come on. Look. Now look at this, okay?
Oh, this.
I don't want to go in here.
This part gets.
Can
me
we out. Not?
This part gets me every time.
Can we not? Oh.
What the fuck kind of was that?
Where the fuck did those come from?
Oof. Give me this room.
You know everyone's irrational fear of the dark. Most of the time, I don't think it's irrational.
Fair enough.
Oh, now I know they're setting me up to jump. I know they are.
No, it's so much.
Stay away.
The fuck?
Let's just go home.
Why
Mia
would you
can put
a
chair?
Okay, I'll see you later.
Mia can just help save herself.
Oh, hey. This must be timeout.
But fuck.
You gotta sit in a cage and drink bleach?
Bleach? Yeah, Jesus.
Play ball? Now it's your turn.
You have to fuck the door.
That's a rough bed to be in.
Oh! What the fuck? I thought I saw a...
Do we... Look! Alright. Now this is the second game where I've had to fuck with a dollhouse. The second horror game. Do we have to do this?
There's a note.
Look behind you. What?
It's the location of something.
Treasure hunting.
but I don't understand. It's such a bad drawing.
Hold on. Look at it.
Away from the house, it looks
no,
like.
No. That's a bed in the middle of the room with a dollhouse in the corner.
Yep, that it is.
So, crouch.
So let's think about the gigantic opening in the... Oh. Pull that arm. A little bit worse than pull my finger.
Oh, God. I guess this is it. Just slips right out, though.
Now, somebody told me in my walkthrough, when you go out the door, look to your left.
Oh. Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
How did she manage that?
I'm in a human transmutation circle! Oh, God! Ed! Al! What are we doing?
I called this in suit armor.
When did this turn into the ring? Oh, great. You know what?
I'm not dealing with you. I saw her feet and I had fear flashbacks.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah! Dude, and she looks just like her, too! Oh my God, now that you mention it, I've got Fear on PC too. I haven't
That's like one of the games.
That's one of the ones we've got scheduled for a playthrough.
It gives me bad anxiety.
Hey.
I know.
Can you shoot a text or something? God damn it.
Well played shot. And yeah.
Not taking any chances. Dab!
Flame or dab?
Flame and dab.
Through the door. In there. That looks like it vomited all over itself.
Well, that's new. Nifty!
I hate that word.
Nifty?
Yeah.
Nifty or vomit?
Nifty!
Nifty.
I'm not a big fan of vomit.
Most anything that ends with ifty. Oh, there's a guy.
Oh, there's two guys.
That's a big one.
Oh, shit.
That's the guy with the big one.
Are you seeing that guy? There's the crabs. I think your aim's got a little better.
Yeah, it's amazing what happens when you actually edit the, He can just block that shit? Uh-oh.
Did that man get ready?
I would just run.
Yeah.
And for good measure.
Oh, hold on. Bag and dab.
Alright, bag and dab. Bag and dab. Alright. Now we're in business.
And another door.
And we got the fucking D-Series arm. Alright. Come on, Evie. Give me a call. You know you want it.
Zoe.
Evie was the one I just found.
I mean, if you're into that, she can give me a call too, but that's all up to you.
Okay.
Peripheral nerve, cranial nerve.
So... There it goes.
There you go.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Next to your bra, right? Next to your bra, I hope. Or maybe even without it. I would be fine with that. You know what? Nah, I'm just gonna go to the house.
Go to the house faster.
What, the house?
No, where you're going.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Back and forth, back and forth. We can't decide.
Back and forth, back and forth.
That's the way my arm's back and forth.
Oh, it's my head! Where's my head?
It's all good? Zach?
Hmm?
It's all good?
It's all good.
It's all good. Okay, let's make sure. Didn't know if maybe it was a problem. That's why I said right back.
She's calling me. Make sure if I made it home, if I did, I was like, I'm sure for
you. Don't open it all.
Yeah, see you in the trailer.
Yeah! So this is what she meant.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. And this is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But, only
if you want this kind of
little, activity
I put
together.
Kinda had a feeling.
Just
he
for
sad.
You.
Oh, no, so
what activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You wanna have fun, don't you? Now, look in the
fridge. I don't know if it's latency or if it's actually just the...
No, it's a little bit late. I get the feeling he wants you to look in the fridge.
We're gonna give this to a consensus. I don't think we should look in the fridge. What do you guys think?
I think you should save, and we should cut it for next series.
I think we should save?
I think we should save and cut it for this time.
Alright.
Give the viewers just a little bit of what might be in the fridge. What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the fridge?
Hold on. One thing I did notice, is that a snake? It's not snake skin. No. Okay.
I think it's a belt.
Alright.
It's an interesting fucking belt, yeah. Did Zoe take her bro? No. Okay. Good.
Did not. Why?
I just got fucking curious.
Well, in any case, guys, we're going to go ahead and save there. And we'll go ahead and cut the video for today. So that's going to do it for our part 4. Aptly titled Down the Rabbit Hole. So, yeah. We hope you enjoyed it. Comment down in the comment section. Don't forget to give it a like. And of course, if you did enjoy this, you should subscribe, as this is what we do very frequently. We are always doing videos and constantly trying to give you guys updates and stuff like that. So, yeah. Sub. We're worth it.
Yeah.
We're conceited. Anyways, I am Otamaton.
Gingerbeard.
Killjoy X12.
We are Kazoku no Otakus, and if you get bored of your world,
leave yours and join ours. We'll catch you guys later in the next part.
Bye-bye.
I
pressed F10 like 8 times. Okay. Now bye!